In my role as Vice-Chancellor and Chief Executive here at the University of Sunderland, I'm often asked to give speeches, make presentations and prepare videos. In every case, talking about the many exciting and diverse things we do. However, it is a particular pleasure to introduce the University of Sunderland Student Charter, not least because working with our students is at the heart of what I and we do at the university. The Charter is a commitment, a three-way pledge between students, university staff, and the Students' Union. It is a pledge that expresses our willingness and indeed our desire to work together for the good of our students, creating a positive environment that will continue to make our university a special place to learn, grow and achieve. In many ways, the University of Sunderland Student Charter reinforces our life-changing purpose, with our ambitions to be a student-focused, professions-facing and society-shaping institution. All of that is underpinned by our Student Success Plan, which puts our students at the heart of the decisions we make. With more than 23,000 students based on campuses in Sunderland, London and Hong Kong, and many more studying online or at partner institutions abroad, we are a large and diverse university. That means that our students have different needs and different expectations. Some live at home, others on campus, some have families, others come from a variety of cultures and backgrounds. Yet for all that diversity, the Student Charter anchors our sense of unity and reinforces a feeling of belonging within the University of Sunderland global community. Now, of course, words are easy. However, a charter like this requires significant effort on the part of everyone involved. It requires us to collaborate, to listen to each other, and respect each other's opinions before we act. The good news is that the Charter largely reflects how we act now, as I have the privilege of witnessing day in and day out across our campuses. Our Charter articulates the realities, it sets out the values and beliefs which unite our community, providing a roadmap that allows our students to navigate and make the most of their time here. As a pledge for now and tomorrow, I warmly endorse the University of Sunderland Student Charter.